Welcome back to another video. Today we are going to be playing High Explosives Solo. I'm hoping you like our last non-live stream. Anyway, let's get into the video. So basically, we might be playing High Explosives Solo Duo Squad. We'll just play Solo High Explosives. And yeah, let's hope we do good. Because I always think we can do like one game. Because, yeah. I don't know. I did a few games the other day. See how many games I can get in. If it cuts out, I'm sorry about that. Like, one time you might like see, boom, it cuts out and then I might be in the battle bus again. So anyway, yeah. I have to shoot it straight away for more actually. See how I'm being changed. My whole game just glitched. Also guys, after this gets uploaded, you might be seeing a broadcast. Or before this gets uploaded, I'll probably be broadcasting. Just so you know guys, I think you would like to know anyway. Anyway, so yeah, let's get into it. Okay. Sorry about my voice, guys. It's a bit crackly. I've got a sore throat. And I'm dead, and I'm dead, and I'm dead. Open it. Come on. Okay. Luckily, he had that med kit. People these days. Ooh, and he had the launch pads, no way. Lucky. That means we can stay around and loot for a little longer. Since we got the launch pad anyway. Here's, I can hear a gnome. It's probably in the toilet. Thank you. I want to find that note. Oh, suck it. My door is gone. Probably the wrong door. Loot lake. There goes my loot lake. Not even gonna get that one. Man, they were chaos here. There's a guy all the way 3 foot. So he's got around 4. Okay. I don't even know the guy. Missile. Wow. In fact, that's even great. That's good, that's good. Okay, so what's the guy who's out of me? I'll just go under and do that. I almost forgot I was live streaming that. GG. Anyway, guys, that's it for this video, and I'll see all you dudes in